We are on our way to Penuel.
We are going to gain some Jesus.
We're very excited.
Yeah, everyone's super excited. It's all northeast, so it's gonna be Philly, Boston, Connecticut.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get to see all the saints. And it's our age.
It's like a perfect time for college Christians to gather together.
Vlogging!
She called me in the morning. I was like, actually, I was still a little half awake. I was still trying to gather myself. I've been awake for an hour though. I was like, why is she calling me? This is so early, 11:30. So she called me just to make sure that I'm gonna be there at 2:30 at her house because we had to go someplace.
And I'm very punctual.
She hates me, like, hates it. Somehow she's friends with me. I don't know how.
And
that
somehow happens. I don't get upset.
An hour actually is early for us. I actually did my race proud.
You actually did me a favor. So thank you.
I only wasted an hour of your life.
That's it. I mean, you know.
So guys, I did really good today.
Doing just fine before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and
thank you, sexy mutt. Oh my gosh, I can't even answer your call. Here we go.
Oh,
hello.
Where are you? Are you guys gonna come to Cracker Barrel with us? Are you on your way?
Second time in Cracker Barrel, we're finally here after an hour and 30 minute drive.
Come on, girls.
Our new family. Dude, so it was awesome. I know.
Are you hungry? Are you hangry?
Finally here. Breakfast for dinner.
Amen.
Amen.
Hey, well, how do you look like when you're upset though?
I have it all the time though. I have it all the time.
Yeah, you do have a good one.
What do you mean? Oh, the boots? Do you want to fold it? Oh, hello? By the way, let me tell you, I was planning to drive in Juvana to Jesse's house. I just found out very last minute that she's not coming with me anymore.
From her?
Not even from
I was
her.
Keeping in touch with
but
her.
But she texted me this morning.
Gio told me, but didn't tell the driver.
Wait, you drove here?
No, you were supposed to pick you up
so that we can go drive
here.
And she texted me this morning, oh, I'm not serving guitar service. I'm like, I feel like you're missing something important too that you're not telling me.
Not just because I thought I told her, so then I was like,
you knew
just
what you meant.
Never getting older. Step out.
Hold on.
It's 9 something and we're finally in our room. This is the room that we requested.
This is where Jess is sleeping.
Jess is sleeping here, so if you don't see me here tomorrow, I'm dead.
That's where I am sleeping, and this is Giovanna's.
Hi, Lisa. Hold them your room number, though.
Hi. Hello, it's Princess here.
Excuse me, I'm the princess this weekend.
Whoa. Okay. She's trying to claim my title.
It's just
a video.
Yeah. Oh, did you get your pancake?
Yeah.
One pancake. That's what you ordered.
I'm so amazed by it.
Lisa, you want pecan? Pecan pancakes? No. For bulking?
Who put 75?
This mess is ridiculous.
I want us to sweat.
I thought I said to put it at 55.
Wait, are you guys sleeping up here?
Well, you can sleep here.